Yeah, we love Steph Jones. She has got some game. Lakeshore is the best, and Crossroads is so lame. Hope you enjoyed that, Steph. Just want to tell you that I appreciate you. I appreciate your dedication to our patients. I appreciate your humor and everything that you do to make sure that we're delivering the best care possible. Thank you. Have a good weekend.
Stephanie, I want you to know that I appreciate you and all of Region 2 appreciates you. We are so blessed to have you on our team. You are very responsive. You got a great sense of humor. And again, we're just so blessed to have you on our team. Thank you for being a part of Lakeshore and welcome to the Team Flamingo. Thank you.
When I was asked to think of ways that I appreciate Steph Jones, I started making the list. And then as you can see, my list turned into binder after binder after binder in true Stephanie Jones fashion. Seriously, thanks for everything that you do.
Hey Steph, it's Hillary, if you can't tell. I just wanted to thank you so much for your support and guidance through all of these uncertain times. I most definitely feel prepared today, thanks to your leadership. Thank you so much. Talk to you later. Bye.
Coming to you live here from my parents' kitchen, my new workspace. Just wanted to give a big thanks for everything that you're doing for Lakeshore. You are our fearless leader through this time of crisis, always keeping our patients and teammates safe, and you give us all the confidence that we're gonna go out and, as you would say, kick COVID's butt. Thank you so much. See, it's not what you look like when you're doing what you're
doing. Express yourself. Steph, you're awesome. Thank you so much for taking calls from us from Lakeshore Region 5 at all hours of the day, answering our emails, answering our questions. Really, really appreciate you. Thank you for checking up on me the other day. That just meant a whole lot, you calling me up. And oh, by the way, Steph, her name's Tesha.
Click your fingers now. Take 27. Hey Steph, I just want to say thank you for everything you've done. You were instrumental in helping me transition into my new role, which included being my Uber driver, even though there were a couple sketchy times. But also for everything you've done to help lead us through this COVID-19 crisis. I don't think you will ever fully know how many lives you've affected. Thank you.
Ms. Jones, I wanted to give you a big shout out and a huge thank you for all the great work you've been doing the last few weeks on COVID. I can't think of anybody else I'd rather have as my partner in crime. You are amazing and you've been working your butt off, and I sincerely appreciate it. And on behalf of the 3,000 patients that are safer because of you, thank you on their behalf as well. Rock on with your bad self.
Hi Steph, since words can't express how thankful we are for you during this COVID-19 crisis, I thought signs would work.
Steph Jones, this is Mikey B, coming to you live. Hey, just wanted to stop by, say thank you for all that you do across Lakeshore and the leadership that you provide our FAs, our directors, our DVP, and everybody else in between. So I don't know what else I can say. Hashtag winning, hashtag fantastic, hashtag special, hashtag Lakeshore loves you. All right, thank you for all that you do. And I appreciate you.
Steph, we cannot even begin to thank you for your thoughtful leadership during this time. You have given us an immense sense of calm, focus, and laughter that I know that we all appreciate. We are so thankful to have you on our core team and just amazed by you every day.
Do it good. Yeah. All right.
Smash yourself. Hey, Steph, I just wanted to say hi, and please don't judge me that I'm in the office. I promise I kicked everybody else out. Everybody has to work from home, except Dave sometimes. but I am here and we stay very far apart. All joking aside, I just wanted to say thank you again for everything that you do. You have been a long, long-standing leader in Lakeshore through thick and thin, through leadership changes, through issues. Your presence, your leadership, your motivation, your clinical expertise has been incredible, incredible, an incredible asset to have. So thank you for everything you do. Take care. Now without due respect, see whatever I do.